What's up, guys? VampireCon here. Today I'm going to teach you on how to make a bubble effect in Roblox. So basically, it's when, like, in first person or any view, basically, your head up and down, like the camera goes up and down. So I'm going to actually, like, paste in, like, see, I have the script here, like, local run service and all this, so I'm going to try to describe the script. So I'm going to copy. So this is the script, and I could write it down, but I think that's going to take long. So in this local script, it must be in starter character scripts, some slow type. So here's the script. So I'll go over it slowly. So first part will be, if you want to type this, I don't think you'll need to type this. I'll have it in the description. Script and the website where I got the script from. Alright, so local run service equal game get service run service in brackets. You skip line 2, local player model equals script.parent. Local humanoid equal player model wait for child humanoid. Local function update bubble effect. Local now equal tick. If humanoid move direction magnitude 0, then, and this is like, or if we are walking and all that. Local velocity humanoid root part velocity. Local bubble underscore x equals math dot cost. Now 9/5 is all of this. I'm not going to actually explain. Yeah, just look at this, so you could type it. I will have it in the description. So what this does, often your character, like in first person, would almost like be like how this camera is, where it doesn't go up and down. I will show you an example without the script. So I'll click play. See, in first person you could check your camera isn't going up and down, you it's plain walking, nothing interesting with the camera. Now with the script, you could like change the numbers and you'll get different results, and I'll get to that soon. Alright, so you've seen the first part. Now time to test like when the script has been added. You could already see the difference. There's a move of, like your camera moves to like left and right, so it's very small. So see, this is like the confusing part for me, because I don't know like what happens like when you change the number. Well, I kind of do. I've been testing this, like I change this and then something very interesting happens. You guys could try that out. But what I do, I will take away the 12 and put a 9, and over here I will put a 12. It should look a bit better. I that's how I did it. Like I could, and sometimes you have to like move your cursor and then your character moves. So it's actually kind of, it's much better. You could see the bubble effect way more. You could, like it's going left to right. I'm not sure how to make it go up and down. Like changing these, like go try change it to random numbers. Hopefully I don't mess anything up, because I could, like if you change something a bit too much, yeah, this seemingly goes like left to right a bit fast. So yeah, you basically change the numbers and you get different results. So now I'm kind of interested on like certain results you can get, because you see sometimes this will happen, but like that's basically the bubble effect tutorial. I did not get to see what happens with what I did, but my computer's trash. That's why my Roblox studio crashed. I have to hit beta to much more. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and see you guys later.